Did you know that Saint Juan Diego interviews for a second time with Bishop Juan de Zumárraga, who asks for a sign to confirm the truth of the message? And Juan Diego, restless, replies that he would convey the message to the Virgin. Our Lady asks him to go to the top of the hill and cut the flowers that he would see there. Juan Diego readily obeys her, climbing to the top of the hill of Tepeyac, where only thistles and thorns could be found, thus finding roses of Castile. Saint Juan Diego cuts the roses, places them in his tilma, and takes them to the Virgin. He opens his tilma and she arranges them, meaning that she arranges the truth in us.